Hi Ram dear children, how are you all? So today I am teaching verbs for class 2 English language part 4 chapter 16. So in part 3 we had done the exercise part how to use verbs in a sentence and also animals sounds. Okay. So, in this part also, we have to do so much of exercise to understand verb. Okay. So, let us do that. This is exercise part. So, we have the C main. So, the following expresses some actions. Write the words that express the opposite action. Okay. So, first question, ask. So, what is the answer? That is tell. So, the opposite for ask is tell. Give, you have to tell. I'll give the hint. Starting letter is T. So, now you tell. It is take. Give, take. Okay. And next, we have rise. So, the opposite of rise is, I'll give the hint, that is F. Now, guess children, that is fall. Okay, rise, fall. Next, buy. So, the opposite is sell. Okay, buying, selling. Remember. So, the opposite for remember is forgot. Okay. So, like this, we have to fill the opposites. For sixth one, come. Yes. Go. Okay. Open. Close. Sit. Huh. Stand. Push, pull, very good. Punish, I think this you don't know, right? Reward, okay, we'll reward. So next we have D main, choose the correct verbs in the brackets and fill up the blanks. So the first question is, the gardener dashed the plant every day. Can you guess, children, from the picture? Okay, wait. I'll give the options. Waters or plants? So, the answer is waters, isn't it? The gardener waters the plants every day. Okay? So, the second question is, the traffic policeman dash the traffic. Can you guess by this picture? I think you all. So, see the options. Stops or shouts. What is the answer? Huh? So, the traffic policeman stops the traffic. You can guess by this picture, no? He stops the traffic. Okay. Third question. We dash to the library once a week. So, the options are go or tell. What is the correct answer? We go to the library once a week. Okay. Fourth question. You should dash your teeth twice a day. You can guess by this picture. That is brush or wash. You all do washing, no children? You will just wash your mouth and come to school. Is it? No, you should not do like that. You should brush twice a day. Okay, so the answer is brush. You should brush your teeth twice a day. Okay. So, the fifth question is, Rachana always dash a suit. So the answer is, I'll show you the options first. That is takes or wears. So the answer is wears. Rachana always wears a suit. Okay. So summary, I had done the exercise part in this also. There is not much of summary here. So we had come to know about verbs and also opposite verbs. Action words also we had guessed in the D main to fill up, and we have choose the correct verbs to fill in the blanks. Okay. So question section we have here. So birds fly or cry. You can also guess by this picture. You have to draw the picture in your classwork and also write all these questions in your classwork. Okay. So second question, it is or has very hot in May. You have to guess and write. Okay. So third one, cats eat or drink milk. Fourth question, a frog lays or plays eggs in the water. You have to write the correct answer. A circle is or are round. You have to think and answer it. Okay, children? Okay. Thank you.